It's not only interest rate, it is about growth. Economies which are able to better deliver growth will in turn have better interest rate outlook, and hence they will be able to do a better job of not only protecting their net interest margin, but also will be able to deliver better loan growth, better operating profits over next 2 to 3 years. So I think it is goes back to the drivers of economic growth. What we prefer are economies which have a better control of domestic growth, which is Indonesia, Philippines, Vietnam, whereas economies like Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand, which are more dependent on external sector, trade, tourism, potentially will find it more difficult to grow their profits over a period of time. And hence, interest rates will probably
How
remain.
does digitization, sure, how does digitization or digitalization help offset some of the impact that we would see in the old economy banking model?
Well, definitely, digitalization is a game changer. Again, this has been building up, and now we have hit a crescendo. Almost every bank, I think Philippines was one market where I was most worried about, let's call it, weak digitalization trends, and that has picked up pace in last 3 to 6 months, and that should continue. So absolutely, any bank and banking system which was not fully committed towards digitalization will now get on to that. So yes, this is a very important event as far as adoption of digitalization is concerned, and we expect that to continue thick and fast in next 12 to 18 months.